Hi, my name is Kyle Gross, principal of O'Gorman High School, a three-time National Blue Ribbon school. We would love to have you join our community of faith and academic excellence. And let us take the opportunity to show you what makes us so unique and what makes O'Gorman High School truly special.
Coming from a public school in Arizona, I didn't have that type of family community feel that I had when I came to O'Gorman. And I remember on my first day of junior high, there were people to greet me, even though they didn't know my name, didn't know who I was. I immediately made friends just because that's how we are. We're just one big happy family, basically.
There's a certain sense of care about one another. There's a great community. If anyone ever were to get, you know, hurt or is kind of falling off the wayside, we really reach out to them and try to bring them back as best as we can to help them to know that they're loved by God.
It's a sense of commitment and caring, not just to the academics, but caring about the person. I feel like the teachers here genuinely care about the students.
The faith is really the core of the mission, but we have a mission that's very different. It's the difference that counts. So it's the Catholic way of life. It's the gospel values. It's following in the footsteps of Jesus. And we get to do that every day.
Some teachers, they go beyond the morning prayer in the morning. They say, we're gonna have 10 minutes of prayer before class, or we're just gonna say a quick Our Father, or we'll have special intentions. And we do things like that that help introduce faith into the classroom.
We'll be around other kids who want to live out their faith. You'll be around other kids who want to serve God.
Having a school that puts faith first is really rare. And then when you have strong academic excellence as well, that's a rare combination.
So right now I'm in med school, and I feel like I learned to study at O'Gorman. And if I didn't have that background, I wouldn't be where I am right now.
I regularly hear back from kids that are off at college, and they generally come back and say, thank you very much for preparing us. We feel like we were very well prepared when we got there.
And I definitely noticed the difference when I was in college. I was helping a lot of students my freshman, sophomore year in some of those basic sciences.
The teachers genuinely care about us, so they want us to do our best. We have a standard that we need to meet, and I think that all the teachers, all the staff, as well as the other students help us meet that standard. And we always are going to push each other to become the best students that we need to be.
I like it. I couldn't imagine going anywhere else.
And once they experience just one day here, they will never want to leave. They will enjoy every second, every moment, and every memory they make.
We want you to be a part of our community. We are OG.
Thank you.